Twitter has permanently banned the conspiracy theorist Alex Jones and his InfoWars website for violating its policy on abusive behavior. YouTube and Facebook deleted his content last month, citing hate speech. He was seen this week berating senators and journalists in Congress, and he's being sued for claiming the Sandy Hook school shooting was staged and the bereaved families were actors.